Look, I you know, gold went out of fashion for a while. I mean, let's face it. You guys were the hedge against inflation for many years. You heard the commercials, gold's it was going to 5,000. All of a sudden, we spent a couple of years. It was sort of out of. I can't say any other word than fashion. And now I think people have come to their senses and realize a well-rounded portfolio is going to include some precious metals. Talk to us a little bit about what you guys are doing.
Well, thanks, guys, first of all, for having us on. Troilus is a pretty new company. Not a lot of investors have heard about us. We're listed on the TSX on the big board as well. Troilus Gold is a new name for an old story, I guess, the way you have it. Inmet Mining between 96 and 2010 produced over 2 million ounces of gold at this deposit. And then after a hostile takeover by First Quantum Minerals, they divested from Canada, left to Central America, and basically put the mine on care and maintenance. It sat quiet during the times you just spoke about, when nobody really cared about the gold market too much. Our team came in. We bought the asset privately. We've invested about $30 million into the asset, and we've taken it from 2 million ounces to over 5 million ounces, and we have one of the largest drilling programs in Canada going right now. To put that in perspective for you, we're located just north of the Abitibi, which for the generalist investor is one of the largest gold producing regions in the world, over 250 million ounces of gold produced there. So we've inherited a site, an infrastructure, and a resource that we're expanding.